tell us that it's kindness before they rob us all blind. So I stand up one time for my tribe. I've been doing this since, ever since. In the mountain waters, I pray and rinse over the boom baps. And since I do my best to convince, to hold tight to what we know, that's teachings over everything. Stop our base from perishing, cedar and sage amongst the purest things. Accepting, fasting, cleansing, break the ice like it's glass. Sipping four times while I bath, I had to brush myself off and pray. I had to look up to the sky and thank Haichka, OCM, for giving the day. Hands up to the spirit in all four ways. Yo, hands up to the spirit in all four ways. If you didn't know,
giving all of my love to the
medicine with a heartbeat, spirit in flesh who is guiding. You are bold, brave, and mighty. You deserve to be happy. You are many nations with a heartbeat. You are hope shining so brightly. You are dreams realizing, stars who keep on shining. You are prophecies with a heartbeat who keep on trying. You are Father Sky realigning. Your prayers are so enlightening. You are birthright with a heartbeat. Your true self you are finding. Your legacy is so inspiring. The reason people are unifying.
Giving all of my love to
traditions.
If you're African, speak Mandarin, you're Haitian or Croatian. As far as I'm concerned, you are all my relations. The world is waking up, making spaces of inclusion, where every single culture is a part of the solution. So many paths we take, but we reach the same conclusion, that love is supreme and all else is illusion. So from this mother's heart, I've been praying for the future, a day where we bow down to the beauty of every human. You may not see it now, but your beauty is just booming to the frequency of love that our prayers are fine-tuning. So my people, dry your eyes, cause the spring is coming soon. Like the many colored flowers of the meadow, we are blooming. So my people, dry your eyes, cause the spring is coming soon. Like the many colored flowers of the meadow, we are blooming.